following me on Snapchat, you already know this, guys. Last evening, we got ourselves the cutest little Shih Tzu puppy ever. Me and Gaurav, we both have wanted a dog for so long. So yes, introducing to you the latest, coolest, cutest new addition to our super style family. Let's have a look at Lyra. And that, guys, is Lyra's favorite bed. That's where she slept last night. It's actually a bed for human babies, you know. I got it for Lyra because I loved it so much. Got a little net thing over here. So this is how it is. I'll share a link in the description box below if you want to buy this bed yourself. You know, for a baby, for a puppy. I think it's just really, really cute. This is a little pillow, which Lyra did not use actually, but it's very, very soft. I love this pillow. There's a little blanket over here, which again she did not use, but I think she might use this sometime when she's feeling cold. She's actually fighting with it. Lyra, what are you doing, baby? This is a ball. There was a little chewy toy also over here for her. Where is a chewy toy? This, by the way, is a little toy from Lyra's breeder, you know. This is the toy which she gave because Lyra used to play with this toy as a kid. So we just kind of wanted something familiar for her when she came to her new home, so she doesn't feel that scared and you know, confused. Something familiar would actually help her adjust here better. So yeah, she's at it again. That is Lyra's little kennel where you'll find some more toys. So this is a little chew toy for her. This is something just, you know, that she can play with. And this is Gaurav's sock. I don't know, Lyra, how did Gaurav's sock come here? She got this sock. I think she's hiding the sock over here. I've been told that dogs like to hide their toys in little corners and things like that. And that, guys, is a little neck pillow which has my scent in it, Gaurav's scent in it. So I kind of just left this pillow with her, you know, because I felt like it will help her adjust better if she feels like, you know, we are around her all the time.